Hello, and welcome to the second episode of Dr. Guy. Today, I'm going to be doing a double experiment, hence the name two, double. Ha ha, funny. Okay, today I'm going to see, over here we have two fully filled Aquafina bottles of water, and I'm going to do two experiments. One is to see if a full bottle of water with this cap on breaks when it hits 15 feet onto the ground. On my second, I will take the cap off this and see how much water is left in this lid while I drop this 15 feet onto the ground. So then, my first experience, seeing if a plastic water drops with the lid on, with full water in it. I will now drop it in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh! What did you see that? That was crazy! It just blew up onto the ground! Oh my gosh! That's crazy! Whoa. Okay, that was freaking amazing. Okay, so that just proves that my next one will be very, very, very watery. Okay, 1 minute, just let me set my camera down. Okay, then, sit down here then. So then, no water. And I am going to see how much water is left in it when it hits the ground. Probably no water, but we'll see. Okay, I'm so excited for this one. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. What? It's leaving a trail of water behind. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That looks like bloody on my camera. Okay, that was amazing. Oh my gosh. It just made a little line from there all the way to there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was amazing. That was just amazing. Well, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for episode 3. On dedicated to animal fireworks too, since she pretty much laughs her head off at every single episode. Yeah, also dedicated to Random Stuff Studios 1, my best buddy. Well, Animal Fireworks is my best buddy too, but you get the drift. Okay, well, stay tuned for episode 3 coming up. Like, maybe I'm making it right after this, so. Okay, bye-bye.